No. I believe so. It should be in the helmet. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Sergi Plays here, and I'm back with the stream for you guys this weekend. Obviously, you guys already know what time it is. It's the weekend league, so it's time for me to play some FIFA, man. See if we can get to Elite 3. We're not 14-9 anymore. Actually, let me change that right quick. Where I fact 0-0. For birthday gift, rare mega pack. Okay, I'll take that. And we also get all these rewards over here. Oh fuck, I clicked on the wrong thing. What is this? SBC group one. It's fine. It's rewards day. Oh, it's not rewards day. I've just got rewards because I haven't accepted them yet. I don't even remember what I got in these. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the untradeables, bro. Alright, that's perfect. I guess before I get started, hold on, let me shut myself out like I always do. You know the vibes. Oh, can y'all even hear me? Let me shoot my... Alright, let's get it, boys. Alright, come on, give me something good. Oh, Dries Mertens, okay, I'll take the 86. That's perfect, man. Alright, come on, give me that 93 Benzema, just to get us some good fodder. Alright, Bonu. That's fine, take that. 84, 86 and 84, not too bad. Can't really complain on that, actually. Let me see. Okay, yeah, we are here. We are there. I know it's time to open up some packs. We have 8 packs. Let me see. I'm going to go ahead and start with the mega packs. And we have 4 of those. Yup. Oh, let's go with you. Come on, man. Give me some good, man. Give me some good, bro. I need some good. Some good packs. Come on. Give me some foot birthday players. I'll take those. All right. No walkout. Just going to go ahead and skip that shit real quick. Alright, 84. Alright, come on, let's go, EA. Let's go. Come on, give me some walkouts, man. Give me a foot birthday player. I would really appreciate it if they gave me a foot birthday. Walkout, come on. What is it? Nope, it's gonna be, I think, a regular gold. Yup. Who the fuck is this? No, it's gonna be Bono, actually. It's an inform. Wasn't in form, right? Already had him in his foot, champs card, but I'll take that too. It's a good one. Some more fodder right there. 84 rated. Oh, what am I doing? I don't know what that one is. I'll check it out. I got a lone pack. Wow. Okay. All right, let's go. Come on. Come on, EA, give me some walkouts, man. Please. Just need some walkouts. Alright, nope. We get a board though, who we getting? It's like Zachariah or whatever, I don't know how to pronounce his name, yeah. Oh man, so far we had one walkout. Let's go, come on. Come on, EA. Who are we getting here? Nope, not another walkout. Yeah, it's not even boards. Let me see what else we got. I'll keep him just because he's a rare. No, we don't need that. No, we don't need that. No, I'll keep that. I'm just gonna skip this. There's no point. Of course I could have Laporte. All right, let me just do that. Quick sell him, and let's go. Right, we got four packs left. Come on, Rare Mega Pack. Come on, EA. They're doing me dirty right now. I'm just trying to get a walkout. Please, please be something special. No, I think that's another inform actually. Turkish, I think that's Kalinoglu. Yeah, it is. That's fine. He's a really good free kick taker, though. Not gonna lie. I can't sell him as well. Four star. What's his free kick? Actually, yeah, 91 free kick. Actually, that's pretty good. It's pretty good. I'm never gonna use him though, so it don't really even matter. But. Come on, yeah, let's go. Come on, man. Come on, give me another walkout, please. Another walkout. Yes, walkout, please. Oh, to Champions League. Come on, who is it? Belgian. Left wing. Is that Hazard? That's Hazard. Okay, good. That's good. I think I can actually sell this one as well. Let's see. Okay, actually, I can't sell this Hazard, but I'll keep him though for sure. That's good fodder right there. Alright, come on. Last Rare Mega Pack. Come on, EA. Give me another walkout, man. Let's get back-to-back walkouts here. Let's get all three walkouts in a row. Nope, not a walkout this time. Okay, that's fine. What is that? A South American player. Yeah. Oh, those cards are so fucking asshole. Alright, Rare Players Pack, last pack, EA. Come on, man, give me a walkout, please, EA. Please give me a walkout, at least for this last pack, please. Nope, no walkout. Fuck it, I'm just gonna skip. Oh, that was an inform, I think. Looked like an inform. Yeah, it was. Oh, two informs in one pack, both tradable. Okay, cool. How much did they go for? Nah, they really don't go for nothing. This definitely ain't going for anything. I'm just gonna go ahead and keep them for some kind of SBC or something. Is Vela go for anything? He's 83. Alright, it's off of two. Yeah, I just quick sell him. Let me see what SBCs they pulled out. Javier Hernandez. I want him just because he's Mexican, but at the same time, man, it's just kind of be a waste of packs or players for other better SBCs out there that I can actually use. Have a player that I can actually use. Podolski. lot. Oh, I see. We have some good sweaty cards, actually. Actually, look really good. Really nice. I'm gonna go ahead and do these real quick, man. Just to please don't be difficult, man. Come on, there's no point. Oh, that's fucking. That's so dirt. Alright, it's good. I'm gonna start on some games real quick, actually, before I do any of that. I'll do that in my free time. Well, let's go. That's the same team we're using. We had last week. There's really no changes. Ooh, that looks like a good team. This guy might be actually pretty good. We'll see though.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we're just seconds away from getting the Foot Weekend League underway. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, who can't be excited about the Foot Weekend League? The first game, very interested to see how all this pans out. Looking forward to it, Derek. We should be looking forward to a great weekend of football.
Well, that pass easy on the eye.
Ronaldo, please. Oh, of course, hits the fucking post. Oh, my goodness, Ronaldo.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no. So, so close.
Ronaldo. Tremendous block. And now the delivery. It comes to absolutely nothing. Rudiger. Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno.
Walker gets in the way. Oh, great. Block.
Jeez, just deflection after fucking deflection.
The ball impressively here. Schweinsteiger.
Oh, what was that, Schweinsteiger? That was a pitiful pass.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Dejan Kulusevski. Bruno Fernandes has it. Best. He's in behind.
Great save. Great save.
And thwarting his
wow.
In the nick of time. Well, he's given us away.
Zinchenko, come on.
Something. Michael Ballack.
Jeez.
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Cristiano Ronaldo. And an astute piece of defending. Martin Ødegaard. Firing it towards goal.
Yep, and we're already down. That's just fucking great. Fucking playing like shit.
Good looking sequence. Beautifully weighted ball.
Oh, get rid of it. Oh my goodness. What are you doing, Larson? That's a good Raiders move in the making. Golasso. Fucking shit, dude.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser. Marcus Rashford. Williams. It's with Erdogan. Williams. Now with Best. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the Raiders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Ronaldo, and he fucks it, dude. Come on, game. That is ridiculous.
Martin Ødegaard. Bullet has it. They couldn't maintain possession. Bruno Fernandes. Defensive resilience kept them down. Rashford, and there to intervene. Balak, it's opening up for them. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Bruno Fernandes,
and great ball.
Beautifully, and the danger's still on. They survived the attack. Excellent vision. No space for them here. But it wasn't a taxing save. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Balak. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Dude, piss off with that shit, man.
And teammates to play it to. Ruud Gullit. Yuri Berchiche. And given away. Oh, left his man behind here.
Well, we're fucking losing. Probably gonna lose this game, honestly, bro. It doesn't feel like any fucking chance of me winning right now. We're not fucking taking good shots. We're giving the ball away too much. We only have two shots on target. You can't win with that. And everyone just feels like shit, bro. No one feels like they want to fucking score, so we might not fucking even win this. We probably won't win this game.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. On the ball, Balak. Best. Williams. Best. Balak. It did look on for them, but not to be. Mark Overmars.
Let's go. Tied it up. Oh, piss off. Let's go. There we go. 1-1. That's what we needed. That's exactly what we needed to get back into this game.
Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They kept the momentum. Even Steven won a piece in this match. Really getting stuck in defensively.
That was piss poor, honestly.
Position to take it away. Larsson. No, high quality defending.
Dude, what are you doing? Oh, piss off. Why are you offside, Kulusevski?
Marcus Rashford. Belchici with it. Walker. Martin Ødegaard.
Not bad.
Throw-ins given.
I'll take that.
Schweinsteiger.
Bruno Fernandes. The pass could do damage.
Let's go, Larsen. 2-1. Let's go. There we go. So exactly what we needed.
So there we have it. 2-1. George Best. On the ball, Balak.
Let's go, Gomez. Take off on Joe Gomez. Fuck this guy, dude. That was so fucking dirt.
Schweinsteiger. On to Bruno Fernandes.
Dude, oh my god. Fuck out of here, Larsen. Get better, bro.
Williams. Beautifully weighted ball.
Such a fucking fake through ball. Oh, I'm happy he missed that. I was finna get pissed, bro. There's no reason why my guy takes it and then George Best just gets the ball back. Makes no fucking sense, dude.
Martin Ødegaard. Well, the pass not finding its target. Now, what can they do from here? Henrik Larsson. He did what he had to do defensively.
There we go. Come on. Play some good defense, guys.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. So, 20 minutes to go. Larsson. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Fuck this Inaki Williams.
In the right place to cut out the pass.
Dude.
Over Mars. Schweinsteiger. Can they trouble the opposition this time? While showing excellent judgment to intercept.
That's so dirt, dude.
Go, says the referee. Advantage. Pull it. This could level it. Oh, a stellar piece of defending.
Let's go. Let's go, Kulusevski.
Can he play it in? Useful cross towards the near post.
Oh, come on. A fucking shitty deflection.
For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in clear pain.
Dude, fuck Brecci, whatever the fuck his name. Bruno, take the fucking ball, you pussy!
Williams.
What is my player doing? Get that, Joe Hart. Let's go. Play defensive. Let's go.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left. And the margin just one.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognized by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Fucking Larsen has had a shit game, even though he scored that one goal.
Advantage to accrue to them. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And forward they go, chasing the game. Takes it on.
Great save. Out on Inaki. Come on, man. We need a big dub here. We need to start off with a big dub. My God. You're completely fucking joking over Mars.
Rashford. Best. And now Rashford. A very timely interception.
Let's go. Let's go. We start off with the victory. Shit dub, honestly, but we'll take that. We always got to take a dub, no matter how ugly it is. We have to take those wins. I really don't know how Larsen got my end of the match, man. He felt like he didn't really do much, but I mean, I don't know.
Welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's the Raiders.
Let's go. Get past Mendy's bitch ass.
Yeah, thank you, Derek.
Ronaldo's open.
Opportunity for the host to move up the world rankings. Playing some really...
Let's go.
Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Go, come on. Head that back in. Head that back in. All right, fuck, we'll take another corner.
Growing pressure here, and another corner. Over it comes. It was good, but the attempt too high.
What up, what up? I'll take that. Let's go. Oh, I fucking hate Neymar.
I can't hear you. Unmute your mic.
Encouragement for Raiders and Sporting doing well to regain control of the ball.
I'm here, boys.
Paul Pogba.
So I was in the middle of a game.
Great read there to
streaming.
Over the touchline to throw in. Neymar. Good defending. And Pogba taking charge defensively. A very good tackle.
Yes, sir.
Conte, the pressure was high, and they could be in here. Martin Ødegaard, it's Pogba, and danger still. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Well, he did his job defensively.
Dude, what the fuck is going on here? Why am I getting completely fucking dominated, bro? Make a fucking run, Doherty. Jesus Christ. Make a run, dog. Oh my god. This fucking team is so stupid. So another fucking stupid pass. Yeah, we're just gonna lose. We're gonna lose this game for sure. 100%. And he has Neymar. I'm Neymar. I'm so fucking good. He ain't no slum. He's a pussy, bro. That's what he is, bro. He wouldn't survive playing under Coach Parker. That's for show. No, so. He'd be like, Coach, I'm hurt. It's my birthday. I'm hurt. Oh, Kyrie Irving did the exact same thing, bro. That shit crazy. They're the exact same person, bro. Just in different fucking sports. Honestly, yeah. Nah, he is just his birthday, bro. He's like, man, we gonna win the championship. We got five fucking superstars on our team. Too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert. He's gonna play better for them than he did for San Antonio. That's facts. Alexander Zinchenko. But they're good squad players, better than anyone that we have on our team.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Decisive pass from Overmars. Oh, he's given the ball away. Takes the shot. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equalizer. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Beautifully timed.
Bro, honestly, Montrezl Harrell hasn't been shit since he came to the team.
Well, that's a good Raiders move in the making, this. He's got to score!
I mean, I haven't been watching him either, before. I mean, he doesn't seem like he's, like, on the fucking... Like, he doesn't seem like he's been playing all that good.
Tremendous goal! So there we have it. 2-1.
Yeah, and he's supposedly sixth man of the year. I'm like, where the fuck is that? Where the fuck is that for us? You just fucking went to us so we can lose.
Could cross it in here.
What are you doing, EA?
It's still alive. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, Derek, they're still behind, but it's so close to equalizing there. Bruno Fernandes. That's how to rob them of possession. And this situation could be dangerous.
3-1, bitch. Come on. Fuck your Neymar. Let's go.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a terrible effort at clearing your lines, giving the ball away.
Yeah, fuck that slime.
And from there, they never recover, and the coach will be tearing his hair out. Kulusevski. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Fine cross into the middle. I must admit, I thought he was going to score that header. Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Larson. Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, Raph, I was through. I was fucking through. You can't do that.
Business and the below par in the first half from Sporting. Will they fare better in the second?
No, I'm not really into your shit like that.
Able to close down the shot. Matt Doherty, and he read it well. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Kulusevski, and Sporting with the ball again. Overcook that one. Mbappe.
Let's go, great save.
Great goalkeeping. He's driven in the corner. And Neymar.
Yeah, take that shit from Neymar's bitch. Oh my god, of course.
Crisp tackling, and the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
Did John Jones retire?
Attack from the wide areas. Cross could be useful, and the danger clear.
Oh, I haven't heard of him fighting in a while.
Neymar. James Tavernier. Lot to like about this Sporting move. Well, the threat was very real. Marvelous defending. the hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And it's a quality pass. Zinchenko, what the fuck are you absolutely doing, dog? Good defending. Fuck, you saved yourself, though. You made up.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. In behind for him to chase. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And Sporting unable to retain possession. The ball back to Sporting now.
Dude, they really just don't like each other, though. That's the crazy part.
Mbappe.
Daniel Cormier and
Tavernier.
John Jones.
And a chance to whip it in here. Vital interception. The danger was very real. And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
He was the underdog, so I voted for him.
And he did. Corner given.
Right, come on, Larsen. Nope.
But the keeper takes command of the situation. And he takes on the shots.
Daniel Cormier.
See some progress with the ball at his feet.
Damn, was she that bad or something? You got a fucking athlete name on.
This looks threatening. Mbappe.
With him?
Take it away.
It's crazy.
Oh, good vision.
Cristiano. Please, nope, couldn't finish it.
Changes hands, the interception there. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. Martin Ødegaard. Larsen. Ronaldo at the ready. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And firing it into the area. Schweinsteiger. Well, flinging himself at it.
Well, they're better than us.
He's driven in the corner. And he's clear his lines.
I thought we could put up a fight.
Henrik Larsson.
Kevin, what do you think?
And return to Larsson.
Kevin, what do you think? And that's not the spirit we need.
Pogba. Martin Ødegaard. Here's Mbappe. It will be claimed by the keeper.
Not even optic.
It's with Ødegaard. And snuffing out the danger. Cristiano Ronaldo. Schweinsteiger.
What about optic fate? I mean, optic scout.
Doherty has it.
Does he still play, though? Like, competitively or no?
Showing excellent judgment to intercept.
Ronaldo. What's the difference?
And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering.
So they'll face their own optics, like optic forward or some shit.
4-1 currently.
Oh.
There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Certainly smiling, an excellent result, and they continue to climb.
Well, coming into this game, it was lots of boxes to be ticked.
Do they rage when they like lose and shit? Like me. Yeah. And he was like, I'm the best in the game. And to see a fag or something like that. Like me, or like you. I just want to win. No, it's fun, bro, honestly. I like it. It's funny when it happens. I'll be laughing. Alright, let's go, lads. 2-0 on the weekend league. Can we do better, man? Can we get to Elite 3 for the fucking one time? Are you guys busy tomorrow? Or are you gonna be on? You're not gonna be on? What time? Real question. Flex on the camera, dude. What y'all see? What y'all see right there? Oh, fuck that Wi-Fi, dude. Oh, I got a second viewer. What's up, man? Appreciate you for joining the stream. It was a UK? Oh. They like legit, they came on and they just left the like and left. Oh god. That's fine, I'll take it, man. As long as you leave a like, brother, that's all I care about, really. The more likes, the better. I don't understand why people don't just leave likes, bro. Like, just leave a like. Leave a like, man. But, you know, it is what it is. Oh my god, dude, what a fucking team that is. Holy shit, bro, I'm gonna have to step it up.
Hello everyone, and
right, I'm gonna go mute.
Can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. It's the Raiders up against the Vipers.
Well, we always know it's gonna be competitive. We always know there's gonna be lots at stake. It's gonna be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
Larson. What a crucial intervention inside the box.
So fucking dirt, dude.
Pavel Nedved. The cross is on. He failed to get it away properly to take the lead. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Glorious Ronaldo.
Rick Larson.
Can they put it away?
Come on, man.
Well, threat's over for now.
Well, this guy's fucking... he's going to just fucking do skill moves the whole game. This guy's a really good player, actually.
The Viper's exploiting the space on the flank. And he's in. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Not giving him
foul.
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Schweinsteiger. Bruno Fernandes. Bastian Schweinsteiger. And now Larsson. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, he's been ruled offside. Well, they might be onto something. Bruno Fernandes. And back for Nedved. Can he take the chance?
Dude, what the fuck is that game? You're fucking joking me, man.
So the ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from Raiders? There needs to be. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defense? And clears the danger. Being pressed and pressed high. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Nicely cut out. Wants to attack from the wide areas. And there's the feed into the box. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper.
My stomach's fucking hurting like a bitch.
Bruno Fernandes. Now the Vipers might be able to profit. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Larsson. Matt Doherty. Ronaldo. Well, nothing comes of it. Joao Felix. Nedved.
It's fucking ridiculous.
And players waiting in the center. Bruno Fernandes. Dejan Kulusevski. Larsson. Well, they want that equalizer, but their passing remains smooth. And they could really get at the opposition. And now
oh, you're fucking joking, Ronaldo. You should have scored that, man.
Just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he was less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Suarez. Bruno Fernandes has it. Suarez. Wonderful chance.
Alright, I'm just quitting, bro. That's fucking ridiculous. That seems too fucking good. I'm not playing that shit, dude. We should have scored once, but fuck it. I'm not even trying to make a comeback, dude. That's ridiculous. I'm not playing that shit, bro. That's fucking... that team's too good. There's no way his team's only 90 rated either. That's fucking bullshit, dude. Oh, it's a team. I should beat. Unless he's just fucking really good.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's City versus the Raiders.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Bruno Fernandes, and still a chance. And a time for composure on the ball. And the lineup for the home side. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And operating in attack today, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Making progress. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And Ramos gets so well to deny him. And firing it into the area. Well, he failed to get it.
Oh, corner. That's corner.
And the referee says corner kick. And now the delivery.
Doherty.
Oh,
what is that, Larson? You haven't even scored a fucking header for me, dog. And you have 93 heading accuracy.
Well, we've had a decent start to this game. I thought we were going to get a first goal then, but goalkeeper...
Oh, fucking Zinchenko, what are you doing?
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. The outcome is a goal kick here.
Let's go, Joe Hart, come on.
And I think you deserve to be praised for service when it's your 500th appearance for the club, as is the case for Himley.
Well, I was lucky enough to play 500.
Can he put them ahead?
Great defense, Doherty.
Bruno Fernandes. Kulusevski. And crossed in there.
Oh, what the fuck is that, dude?
And he's fired over the corner. Did his job defensively. It's an inviting position taken up by Mateus. Larsson. Larsson. Over Mars. Able to get his body in the way.
Let's go, Overmars. Let's go. Fuck yes. Overmars, man. He's a fucking beast, bro. Good defense. Overmars. Oh. Probably should have crossed it earlier, honestly.
To head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Mendy. Martial. This looks threatening. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Now they've lost it. Can they hit on the break?
It's not a foul.
Desire to win it back. Ronaldo feeds it. Well, it all counts for naught. N'Golo Conte. And unable to keep the ball. Larsson. And attempting the through ball.
Ronaldo, Bustafetto, come on. Let's go.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. Well, that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Preferring to go infield. Corner given.
Wow, listen to that noise. They have to use that energy to try and score here.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in?
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
And the keeper completely untroubled.
Oh, there's no one there. There's no one.
Martial. Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Can he put it in? Well, the post getting in the way there.
Oh, Larsson, mate.
Well, he'd be looking at that and thinking, how did he not score? I'm not so sure either, Derek.
Lost possession. Bruno Fernandes. Well, he likes to run at them.
Penalty, let's go.
The referee might well have been tempted to book him for that. Resisted the temptation.
Oh, of course he saves it, man. Of course.
Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Rui Costa. Now Aubameyang. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Good defending.
Overmars, come on. Marco. Take off.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Overmars! And Ramos gets in the way.
Fucking shit, dude.
So it is, the first half story has been...
All right, let's go. We're up 2-0. Just need to get another goal now. I'm pretty sure he'll quit. Who's his keeper anyways, bro? Oh, why is she skipping, man? Come on, dog. Oh, Lunin. It's probably that fucking future stars Lunin.
Once more, really was a joyous first half performance from the Raiders. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Well, that'll be a free kick. Doherty. Kulusevski. Well, options at the back post here. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Now the delivery.
Doherty.
Well, that is the moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Oh, come on, ref. I got the ball first. Come on, man. He's tripping, though. He's tripping.
Rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And Raiders could use width to good effect. A wonderful
corner.
Intervention. Substitutes coming on at the same time. N'Golo Kanté. Cedric Bakambu on the ball. Rashford.
Let's stay up here, guys. Come on.
Possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
This looks promising out wide. Terrific block.
Bit of a deflection there. Oh, fuck me.
Couldn't keep it. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes.
Let's go, 3-0. Oh, he was off fucking side. Of course he was.
And that is not going to count. There decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Well, nicely cut out. Bruno Fernandes.
Why'd you stop Ronaldo? Go for it.
Rashford. Depay. Oh, good vision. Just cutting off the supply. Depay. Something, but not so.
You're fucking joking, dog.
Rashford. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this?
Let's go, 3-0. You guys call for me? I'm just gaming, you know. Trying to grind, sweating.
I
don't know, I lost to this fucking amazing team. I just quit, dude. I gave up. I was like, bro, fuck that. I'm not playing that shitty ass team. He went up 2-0. And I was like, fuck that shit, dude.
They'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Come on, 4-0. Dude, just quit, man. Please. He's not going to quit. He's going to last the whole game.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Bruno Fernandes. In with a chance.
It's 5. Dude, come on, kid.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. When the flag has gone up, it was really close. Conte. Depay. And Mohamed Salah now. Bruno Fernandes. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Had a chance to whip it in here. Cuts it back.
Ronaldo, 6-0. Come on, bro.
Absolutely unplayable today.
Just quit, mate.
Well, it's some out and out pasting. 6-0. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Real chance. Still possibilities. Depay. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain.
He's in behind. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Ronaldo. Losing possession a bit easily. I must say, this looks promising. Is it going to be... And Ramos gets in the way. Not much time to make up his mind. Oh, good vision. And the keeper showing tremendous. And the referee says penalty. Well, it has to be a penalty. And a booking part of the story as well. And in it goes. As coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve...
Our guys have won that game. We're 3-1 now. What's going to happen?
...goes down as a victory for the visitor. Lee, what did you make of it? Over Mars.
Fire goes with 3-1, man. About to play this fifth game. It's a team that could beat us, man. A team that could very much beat us.
Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's the Raiders against the Comets.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. An opportunity for our hosts to move up the world rankings, play some brilliant football. Hopefully they can keep that trend going and their fans will go home happy.
Corner.
Corner awarded. Over it comes. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. And it's played into the centre. And trying to get right into his face. Good tackle. Bruno Fernandes. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. When Ronaldo's on the pitch, Lee, we tend to think that he will stamp his authority on the game. What in particular do you expect from Ronaldo this time?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Bruno Fernandes. Opportunity it is. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Fucking hell.
Well, still all square, Derek, but how super goalkeeping that was, wasn't it?
Walker just couldn't keep it. Ronaldo. And take it away. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Over bars.
Oh, fuck out of here, dude.
And he takes it away. Dejan Kulusevski. Bastian Schweinsteiger. And now Larsson. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. And space for the cross. Bruno Fernandes. Matt Doherty. And they find a gap in the defence.
Ronaldo, no.
Sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. An example of how to press. Karim Benzema. And they need to get tighter. He has time to play it over. Can he put them in front? No worries for the keeper. Martin Ødegaard. Mbappe. It's with Ødegaard. Now the Comets might be able to profit.
Well, great save, Joe Hart. Good shit, good shit, good shit.
Now how about the short corner? Went in strongly, decisively. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And firing it into the area. Well, no problems defensively. Henrik Larsson. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, fucking Kulusevski, man.
N'Golo Conte. Mbappe. Now with Benzema. Really good challenge. A fine reading of the situation. A move of real promise from the Comets.
Don't know what the fuck Dari 2 is doing. I'm just gonna run away from my fucking side and go to the fucking central. You're not a center fucking mid. You're not a fucking center mid, you dumbass. Fucking bozo, dude. Shit. Well, we've lost the fucking game now, man. Oh my god, dude. We've had our chance to take the fucking lead, too. Kulusevski, how the fuck is there another deflection there? Ah, Kulusevski, stupid fucking...
shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in, but he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Kulusevski. A very good tackle. Mbappe. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out.
Dude, what the fuck, man? Larson's coming out, bro. He's not done shit all game.
A really sumptuous ball. Conte. Delightful pass. Benzema. Good defending to prevent the chance. Can he find the net?
Great save, Joe Hart.
You're going to see again and again and again. Over it comes.
We're getting fucked over right now, guys. Don't know how to explain it, but we are.
Certainly got to give this man high marks for his up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
All right, man, the guy's pretty good. Obviously he has more shots. Take out Bruno, man. He's not feeling it right now. He's not doing well. Put Mason Mount. Take out Larson, put a Curtis Jones. See what we can do here. Sorry. Ooh. Yeah, let's go, guys. I'm fucking losing right now. Let's go. My team's shit. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. So into the second half, and the Comets looking to build upon a largely positive first half performance. Nicely timed tackle. Schweinsteiger. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And just like that, they've
lost. Oh, fucking Mason. Oh, maybe I should have kept him fucking Bruno.
Ronaldo threading it through. This could be the equalizer.
Schweini, let's go. 1-1. There we go. So exactly what we needed.
But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. So a level contest. 1-1. Matt Doherty. There to win it back. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Benzema. Mount. Ronaldo.
20, let's go. 2-1, come on. Let's fucking go, team.
Is here. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Opportunity in the wide area. Delivered into the area here. Well, no danger now. Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Mason Mount, let's go. 3-1. Let's go. We've turned this game around, completely around, and we've taken a fucking lead. 3-1, baby. Let's go. Good shit.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Schweinsteiger. Doherty. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Possession changes hands, the interception there.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And he's through here. Oh, that was a
great save.
Stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Fights all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, nothing productive, really.
Dude, what are you doing?
That's a nice-looking ball.
Oh, this is yours. This is yours every day of the week, Antonio. Oh, my goodness.
Good pressure.
And of course.
Can they make something of this? Benzema. Can he find the net?
Great save. Great save, Joe Hart.
Oh,
we're going to just play defensive from here.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save. A brilliant effort.
Come down to the final 20 minutes here. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know.
Dude, what the hell?
They've lost it. Walker. Mbappe.
And he scored. Oh, let's go. Great miss, Benzema. Did Jared leave? Bro, that's what the hell happened to his girl, bro? She just screamed. I heard her screaming.
Very rare indeed.
I was muted. I was going to say something, but then I was like, I was kidding. You know, I was in the game. And then he still played. He still played the game. This girl could be getting stabbed if she's over there playing the game. Oh, that's crazy, bro.
Ronaldo.
Yeah, I know, right? It was a fucking, it sounded like she was getting murdered or something, bro.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Oh, this is jokes, man.
In the perfect position to read it. Mahrez. Well, that'll be a free kick.
But what happened to your girl?
Masterful piece of foiling.
Oh, she screamed, bro. She sounded like she was getting killed.
Wonderfully weighted pass. A big opportunity. Couldn't quite hang on.
Bro, it was just funny because you were just like gaming. You continued the game after she screamed like that.
Well, look at this. Don't you counter attack football?
I didn't hear that, but I heard. Let's go, guys. He quit. Let's go, chat. He quit with 4-1 on the night. No, bro. I thought. Oh no, bro. I was like, damn. I heard that scream, and then I was muted. I was gonna say something, and then he just kept gaming. I don't know. That's funny. That shit was funny. That's funny. It sounded like it, bro. I was telling Kevin when you looked up, like, bro, didn't it sound like she was getting killed or something, bro? Stabbed. Oh, man, continue getting covered comms. Yeah. You mind if I use the story tomorrow at work so I can tell my coworkers? Alright. Yeah, I gotta get the rights to the story.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak.
Okay, that's true too. I don't think I would have either. Yeah, I guess that's true.
And they take on the Saints.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Jokes. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
You talking to us?
With purpose and control. Danger averted.
Oh, pal! What a foul. Jeez, I can't even fucking speak, dude. Let me know when y'all game up so I can meet up.
It is the perfect stage.
Bro, low-key, I really want to stream COD, bro. I know, but I need you guys, and every time I'm, like, free enough to do COD, y'all, like, y'all don't ever get on.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
I know, you're
Derek,
right,
it's
right,
a
yeah.
massive help to the team when you hear the fans as loud as this. Can they utilise their energy?
Bruno Fernandes. Well, that pass easy.
Cristiano. Over Mars. Oh, that's bullshit, bro.
Amid impending danger. Socrates.
Cornhole. Trying to become a dad.
Real promise from the Saints. He succeeds in clearing it.
My boy ready, bro. Yeah, I mean. Next thing you know, you're finna get on one knee and propose, bro. Nah, I sound like that, bro. You're gonna be the first one, bro. Yes. Who else do you know who's in a deeply committed relationship out of the group? Me? You've been together for 3 years. Hell no, bro. I'm not getting married till 25. Yeah.
Into the advanced position. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that.
Damn, 28. Damn. She waiting. Wait, oh, but that's kid. That's kid. Never mind. That's kid. I was thinking of marriage for some reason. Never mind.
And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Honestly, she might be ready. Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me for a marriage.
Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
Oh yeah, bro. Yeah, she might be.
Piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happens.
Ain't talk to her about it.
Good defending to prevent the chance.
You think so?
The Saints pushing forward with options available. Well, nicely cut out.
I guess that's true. Oh, yeah, his... Yeah, but he's more Christian-based. To an extent, I mean, I guess.
Exploit the space out.
I don't know. His... They are young. Nah, he fell in love hard, though, with her, bro. No cap. I don't know, though.
Teixeira.
I would never get married that young, bro. That's too young. What are they, 19? No, still, fucking 20 still too young. 21 still too young.
But the danger averted.
Yeah, he got married? Oh. Lamar Rutherford got married. No way. Who was he even dating? Golasso. I'm about to look that shit up, bro. That's crazy.
See here, it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand, really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Wanted to keep it but couldn't. What can Raiders do from this position?
Ronaldo is at the far post.
Well, he took care of it defensively. Bruno Perez. Here's Marquinhos. Oh, he's given it away.
That's crazy. Oh, Kulusevski. And I fucked that. I should have shot at you right. That's my fault, bro.
Raiders in front, and now they have a corner.
Bro, he's like only 18. I might be 20 now, actually.
Making sure nothing untoward happened.
Dude, I couldn't get married that young. Nah, no way.
Now he must favor the cross.
But like, if you're like complete Christians though, you do get married at a young age. For some reason. Golazo, lo sé zero. I don't know, like, I know some Christian girls that got married at like 18, 19, like first, second year in college, maybe. I don't know.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Can they create something from here? And it's a quality pass.
Yeah, but you gotta think though, because we're not like super religious, obviously. We still fucking, we have sex, premarital sex, we cuss, we smoke, do drugs, drink. Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's true, but like, we're still not like, oh, pull the shit, dude, where's my defense? But we're still not like, we read the Bible every day, we pray every day. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. We're not like, we don't go to church, we don't fucking like do shit like that. You know what I'm saying? We just always believe God's real, no matter what people tell us. Like, we're just those type of people. I don't know, I think if you completely grow up like in a Christian household, like you never did anything wrong. Or, I mean, obviously did stuff wrong, but like you never, like, you know, you just was that goody-goody person. Yeah, grew up pure. You get married at a young age. Larson, please. Oh, my God. We're going to choke this game, aren't we? And if we choke, I'm going to get pissed. Jesus, dude. Who the fuck is Socrates, bro? There's no way he ran through my whole fucking team.
Teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defenses have both been really stretched. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defense?
God damn it, Bruno!
And a throw in forthcoming. Marquinhos. Diego Carlos. And very deftly cut out. Larson. Strong but
fair. Larson, get the fuck up, dog. Yeah, you coming off, man. Larson, dude, I need someone different, man. You're not good enough to play there.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Ronaldo!
Penalty, let's go. Come on. Please, EA. Please, EA. Let me score this penalty. Please, EA. Please, I beg you. I beg you. I beg you. I beg you. Let's go. Come on. Right, Larson's coming off, guys. I'm not using Larson. It's been a pretty big disappointment, man, this weekend.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. And threading it forward.
Corner. Oh, piss off, ref.
is what's coming up here. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Ronaldo. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Ronaldo, come on, guys. There's no fucking way.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save. Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Oh, he's offside.
How about this?
Let's go.
Close, but he just went a little bit too early. Jones, well, they're on the scent of something positive, and it might be.
Oh, corner
for the Raiders to make the scoreline look even better. And now the delivery.
Curtis Jones, not to play there, corner.
They'll repeat the trick, corner again. Over it comes. Punch clear. Dejan Kulusevski. Pat Doherty. Kulusevski. Beautifully weighted ball.
Let's go, 4-2. Come on, good shit. Curtis Jones, super sub, over Mars, playing like a beast.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Good shit. Over Mars Guanabalota. Socrates, get off me. Get off me, Socrates. Socrates. Ronaldo. No, that was Bruno.
And he clears the danger. Diego Carlos. And running it back.
The hosts have really controlled possession. You don't control the ball.
Oh, he read that.
It's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Saints unable to retain possession.
Oh, fuck. I didn't see that fucking guy over there.
Ball, but not anymore. Now, let's see what they can do here. Socrates could reduce the deficit.
Good defense right there, Zinchenko. That's what I'm talking about, man. Oh, that's out. It's out like a motherfucker. Come on, guys. We just gotta hold this lead for 13 more minutes, and then we'll go 5-1.
Has gone over the touchline for what'll be.
You didn't hear anyone, Kevin? Oh, I can't hear me.
So a personnel change then.
Let's go, yeah. Come on. Oh, piss off. That's too good. That's too good. That's too fucking early. He's going to call a timeout, and then bang, goal. Come on, guys. You guys got to step it up. We're in defensive mode. Why the fuck are we still moving up, bro? Maybe I need to fucking change that, actually. It might be my fault. I'm going to tattoo it.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Let's go. Dude, come on, Overmars. You need to know who I wanted to go to, game. It's this fucking Socrates, dude. It's fucking ridiculous. And of course, he still gets the ball back every time. Get there. Fucking hell.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Tyson. Socrates. Teammate available.
Good defense, clear it. Let's go, Ronaldo.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs,
Kulusevski.
This game, the fans are certainly doing their bit.
Fucking hell, dude.
If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. And firing it into the area, punching it clear.
Dude, there's no way, Kulusevski. What are you doing? Oh, that's ours. There we go. We should win this.
Kulusevski.
Kulusevski.
I don't see an attacking
position. There's no way.
Too late for them. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Still a chance.
Ref, blow the fucking whistle, dog. Blow the fucking whistle, ref.
Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equalizer. The clearance courtesy.
Let's go. Fuck yes. Almost fucked up. I should have just held it, bro. Alright, we're 5-1, guys. Let's go. We escaped with another fucking victory. 4 games left to play on the night. Did I level up? Let's go. I leveled up. Let's see what we get. I think I don't know what the next pack is. Probably another 75 plus. Good job, lads. I thought you played good, bro. Oh, yeah. Kev, you trying to send me your whole stimmy so I can buy some FIFA points? Bro, it's for the content, bro. I'll get you back in the long run. That's funny. Is Oral Roberts in Oklahoma? That's ORU. Oh shit. They ended up choking it and then they were on fire. I didn't even know Oral Roberts was a D1 college, honestly. So I thought it was like a 2-2-2 or a D2. Did he come out as gay? Oh, Christian, never mind, I'm tripping. Just so they can be hated.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the
it's Oklahoma.
Right up. It's the Raiders, and they take on the Krakens.
Yeah, thank you.
Honestly, yeah.
Real opportunity for the hosts to move up the world rankings, playing some really spectacular football, defensively strong, good in attack. It's a good combination.
If you're talking to a liberal, they're going to be like, well, it's because it's 2021. No one should be a Gentile LGBTQ. Yeah, that's shit too. Yeah, but they don't care because you're white.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. The goalkeeper of choice is Joe Hart. Marcus Rashford starts with Arjen Robben on the flanks. And the main striker is Paulo Dybala. Promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Dejan Kulusevski. Well, it's a good Raiders move in the making, this. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh.
Bruno Fernandes. Well, he's keen on cutting in.
Corner. Well, how is that not a fucking corner, bro? Y'all need me to mute up or not?
Del Piero.
He's off. Fine pass. Oh, fucking safe. He's given a corner, they reckon. I'll mute up. No, let's go. Clear that. Okay, that's out on there. Right, let's go. Hey, honestly, guys, Joe Hart's had a good fucking weekend. He's made some big boy saves. Oh my goodness, Larson. Dude, Larson has been pathetic, dude. I don't know how he got man of the match first game, but he fucking did somehow. Yep. Oh, fucking hell. That is fucking dirt shit right there, dude. Honestly, I want to know what Marcus Rashford's going to be. He's probably going to be 86 or 87 next FIFA, if I'm being honest with you. I can definitely see it. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Yeah, dude, I'm not going to win this game. There's no way. If he scores again, I'm quitting. Not fucking trying to make comebacks right now. Oh, piss off. Alessandro Del Piero. This Taz team's good, anyways, as is. Dude, this Wayne Rooney card is fucking beastly. Oh my goodness, dude. Larson again, bro. He's just fucking everything up. Fuck me. Alessandro Del Piero.
Dybala. On to Rooney. Reguilon. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Dybala. And he stopped them in their tracks. And it's gone behind for the corner. And now the delivery. Not to be this time. A routine save. Reguilon. Dybala. On to Rooney. Marcus Rashford. Del Piero. Robin drags it forward now. Went in strongly, decisively.
Oh shit, fucking pass, Swanee.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
Get there.
That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all. Fuck Reguilon. Oh, that's ours, Ronaldo. Oh, piss off, Sol Campbell. Stripped the ball. Did a brilliant job then. Bruno Fernandes. Dude, there's no way. Like, honestly, I'm tired of this crap, dude. Where the players just deflect everything. Bruno, come on, game. Yeah, man, we're going to lose this fucking game. That should have been a goal. That was our best chance to get back in this game.
Especially for that save. Absolutely brilliant, Derek, wasn't it? Kulusevski. And he did what he had to do defensively. Rooney. On the ball, Reguilon. Yuri Bertice.
He's off. No, get him on, Matthias.
Now Dybala. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Paulo Dybala with the corner.
Oh my god, dude. I'm finna just quit, dude. Fuck that, dude. I don't feel like making a comeback, bro. But 5-2. I'm not playing against this shit. Dude, that's ridiculous, man. We can't stop Wayne Rooney. But Wayne Rooney's not even 6 foot, is he? He might be 6 foot, but shit, dude. Like, I have center backs on him. Why are they stopping him, bro? If we don't score here, I'm quitting. Yeah, I'm quitting. Yeah, we fucking. I've lost that game. I'm just having to change my record. 5-2. Already played 7. Lost. I'm not doing this shit. I'm not playing, bro. That's simple as that. I'm not touching that. That's bullshit. All right, let's go, team. Come on, man. We got to step it up. That last game was horrible. Oh, this is, it's a beatable team. It's a beatable team. I'm not gonna lie. We should definitely beat them.
Welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's the Lions.
Yeah, it's another game I'm gonna lose.
Well, the visitors, Derek, have absolutely been brilliant in this competition. Moving up the world rankings is surely a matter of time. Got to keep the concentration. It's got to be!
Yo, why'd Kevin get off?
Wonderful save there.
So why'd Kevin get off?
It didn't happen for them. Prepare to take on the shot. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on.
Oh, I'm getting on after this. After I fucking play my 10 games. If y'all still gonna be on.
Encouragement for Raiders. That's not a bad ball.
Alright, 2-0. Let's go.
Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be
7. Or 8, actually.
So 2-0 now.
Oh, I only got 2 games left. Holy shit. Time goes by fast. Time flies when you're having fun.
Well, that pass easy on the eye.
Fucking Kulusevski, dude. He hasn't been the same, bro. Since when I first bought him. Oh, yeah, bro. Dude, if we let a defender score. Thank God. I'm talking to my shitty team. Oh, Ronaldo's going to get there first. Dude, piss off. Ooh. I wish you had a deep voice line. Oh, what are you doing offside, you dumb fuck? What are you doing offside? Yeah, like me.
Throw-ins given. Larson. On to Ronaldo.
This is funny, bro. That left is so funny. Dude, there's no way. I hate when fucking players just run past my whole team, bro. It's like, y'all motherfuckers is...
And this situation could be dangerous.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Zinchenko?
He's got to score.
Fuck, maybe, dude. I'll just get pissed. We need to get a third goal and this motherfucker quits. I'm going to my number. Forrest Gump.
Have they given him too much space?
When did it come out?
Schweinsteiger. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Ronaldo.
Why, is Gen Z? Is Gen Z trying to say it's theirs?
Oh, surely.
3-0. It should belong to Gen A. I never heard of them, motherfucker. They must have been ass. Oh, that's so dirty, dude. Where'd you get that from, a fucking Laffy Taffy? That sounds just like a Laffy Taffy. That's so dirty. Alright, I just made this guy quit chat, even though there's no one on the chat, so, yo, what's going on? What's going on with my stream? Oh my god, dude. Hold on. Wait, are we here? Okay, I'm back. But what does it sound like right now, honestly? Can you hear me? Well, my game volume sounds too loud, though, for some reason, bro. I don't know why. Hold on. Let me adjust it, bro. I have it at 29, but, like, it'd be sounding loud. Like, I should be getting copyrighted sometimes. Because, like, the music off the game be playing. I mean, it doesn't always get copyrighted, but it did the other day for some reason. I don't know why. I said it was banned in Afghanistan, Iran, and fucking, I think, North Korea or some shit. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck. I don't know what song was playing. I don't know where the fuck they got it from. Like, usually when I played, like, my game volume, it's all right because it's off the game, but I don't know, dude. I don't know. It was banned. It got copyrighted banned. It said I didn't get a strike for it or whatever. It just said it was banned or it's just going to be banned or whatever. But I was scared, dude. I thought they gave me a strike. How many games have I played? I thought I was on 8. Oh, I'm on 8 now. What the fuck, dude? And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's Wanderers versus the Raiders. Alright, let's go team.
There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully
we'll get up to the billing. Offside. Chances on. Yes, he missed. Let's go, bitch.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Yuri Berchiche plays with Rafa. And he's broken.
Save. Dude, okay. You're a fucking cuntbag. All right, you guys, we might lose this game. We're probably going to be 6-3 right now. If he scores again, I'm quitting. I'm not playing that bullshit, dude. Now, you know what? Since there's only 2 games left, I'll play. I'll play until they score 3 on me. Golasso. And I'll show you a fucking old luck. Dude, Larsson honestly is an L. Okay, bro. He's playing good. I mean, decently at first. I don't know, dude. He's not good. Let's just be honest here. An awful lot of green space to run into. Plays it back, but it can't get through. Should have gotten that Ibala, honestly. But we'll see how this shit goes.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Work from Wanderers to win the ball back. Les Melou. Here's Ben Yedder. Neymar. Ben Yedder. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
No, it's always hard in my room too.
And the decision offside here. Schweinsteiger.
You got COVID? Larsson. Dude.
Alexander Zinchenko. Well, nicely cut out.
Dude, I went to work for the first time in like 2 weeks, bro. I didn't do shit, bro. I was chilling, bro. I didn't feel like doing nothing, dude. I was like, damn, I should just quit this motherfucker.
Moreno. Throw-ins given.
Yeah, I gotta go to work tomorrow at 8. Gotta be there earlier. They changed my. Actually, I can be there whenever the hell I want to, honestly, and leave whenever the hell I want to, but. No, there's no way, dude. Take that shit. Let's go. Because I'm not on the schedule for like the whole fucking like 2 months. Every time I look at my schedule, I'll be like, you're not on the schedule. There's no schedule for you. Yeah, so I can leave whenever I want to, go if I wanted to. But
well, strong play here.
I need the monies.
Not the best challenge, free kick.
Yeah, I mean, I really don't, but I do, you know, I do, you know what I'm saying? Because honestly, I can do Postmates, bro, and I can get like $100 out of that every day. I'd be chilling, but.
Schweinsteiger.
Yeah, I mean, I think I could get $100 with only $20 in there. Or like, so like, basically I make 80. But yeah, I'd be burning miles. Yeah. I'm supposed to be getting Maria's car, or Maria and Chu want to sell me that, their charger that they have. I told him I'd buy it. I don't even know. I think 134 maybe. I'm not sure. Maybe less. It might be less. 134 right now. I've only put 28,000 on there. After two years.
Bruno Fernandes. Dejan Kulusevski. And scope for them to produce something.
What is it, the Tundra?
Teammates in the middle. And it still could be dangerous.
Bruno Fernandes.
On to Schweinsteiger. Bruno Fernandes.
Dude, why y'all just keep shooting straight at fucking Oblak? Oh my goodness, pathetic heading, Dubo, by the whole fucking team.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really started to dictate.
Listen, I feel good. I'm looking at me, I'm so good. Fuck you, pussy.
I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Dude, if this guy scores again, I'm quitting. I'm not playing this shit. I'm not doing a 3-0 comeback. I'm not fucking LeBron James.
And the referee is real chance.
I lay down and go to fucking just quit.
Corner coming up.
Come on, Larson. Won't go.
Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that.
And he's offside, isn't he? No, he's not. Wow. Surprised.
He'll try his luck.
Oh, fuck you, Oblak, dude. Jesus Christ, man. You're going to move your keeper up, aren't you?
And firing it into the area.
Schweinsteiger. Won't go. Overmars won't go.
Oh,
fuck, dude. Your whole team was in the fucking center.
No,
fucking holding hands, bro. Jesus, man. Why can't my defense be like that, huh? Overmars won't go. Overmars won't go. Fucking hell, dude. Nothing won't fucking go. I'm just quitting, dude. If this is going to be the whole fucking game. There's no point in me playing the second half. I'm not doing this crap, dude.
Diaz using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball.
Piss poor. Ronaldo. Won't go. Take that shit. Let's go. Oh my god. Dude, fuck this game. Who's Bernici? Who's Bernici? What the fuck is that name anyways? You're a fucking faggot for having that name in the first place. Alright, fuck this guy, dude. Diata. My name's Diata. I'm so good. Okay, at least Neymar didn't fucking score. Alright, I want to quit, but I'm not going to fucking score in this shitty team. If EA won't fucking quit being dickheads, dude. I'm going to play. I'm not a fucking pussy. Fucking game, dude. It's dirt cheap. Taking out Larson's lard ass. I don't know what the fuck he's doing half the time.
So the ball
right,
is
now,
moving.
Let's get the this shit
half
going,
struggles
bro.
Of the Raiders were there to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half?
No, we can't make a better fist of it this half.
Dejan Kulusevski. Bruno Fernandes has it. Schweinsteiger.
Let's go. So exactly what we needed. That's exactly the start we needed. Let's go. 2-1. Who else but him? Oh, who else?
And that goal has Raiders believing.
Play some defense, guys.
Alex,
if we can defend, we can come back and win this game.
Diata. Yuri Bertice. Mendy. is Neymar. Well, he's lost the ball. Schweinsteiger. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Should have passed. I should have fucking passed to Ronaldo. Let's go. Curtis Jones. Overmars. Overmars con la pelota. Arranca Overmars.
Bruno Fernandes.
Bang. 2-2. Already back in it.
Goals are plenty. 2-2.
Let's go. We're back in this game. Just like that.
Les Melou. On the ball, Diatta. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Yeah, dude, I honestly think Curtis Jones is coming in. I'm sorry, Kulusevski, you're not going to get 10 cam, but Curtis Jones is just the fucking guy.
Schweinsteiger. And it might be good defending to prevent the chance.
Kulusevski!
Oh, a special save from Jan Oblak.
Oblak, Oblak, what a save that is.
Over it comes. Something to worry about here. And able to get a body in the way.
Oh, Doherty. That's fine.
David. Rabiot.
Fuck.
And they are on the move again.
Very well. Dude, what? Mateus to win it back. Dude! Fucking someone slide! Oh, this fucking game is dirt, bro! Why the fuck did my team not slide, EA? You're fucking joking, man. You're gonna give me a fucking heart attack, bro. Oh, fucking hell. I'm Neymar. I'm so good. Everyone focuses on me instead of me, of everyone fucking else, dude. Jesus. Doherty, why didn't you fucking slide, man?
For them to counter-attack here. Jones. Opportunity it is.
Oh, Ronaldo, just fucking... fucking Oblak, this Oblak. Oh my god, dude, you're so fucking OP. To nobody, of course. This fucking thing's gonna go over and it's gonna be go kick. Fuck off.
Well, Derek, just look at the stats. They are behind in the game, but I can't believe how they've created chance after chance.
Because you're fucking shit game, EA. You're a shit game. That's why we can't fucking score. You guys want to rig the fucking game, bro. Like, that's a big touch, and I almost fucking lost it, dude. Like, why does he take so long to fucking ready up that that fucking cross? There's no reason for that shitty A. My God. There's no way he just goes to my fucking body, EA. Ferran is not a fucking goddamn all-time player, dude. It's fucking game, bro.
And he clears the danger. Bastian Schweinsteiger.
I'm fucking Varane. My name's Varane. I'm so fucking good at the game, man. I'm so good. I'm a fucking god. He's not a fucking goddamn all-time great center back. Yeah, why the fuck is he this damn good? My god, dude. People need a fucking...
goalkeeper's ball across delivered too close to him.
Fuck Varane, dude. Tired of his stupid ass. Alright, fuck Rabiot too, dude. What type of fucking name is that anyways, dog?
could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And
danger still. Nah, I'm done. I'm done with EA. I'm done with EA's bullshit, dude.
Mark Overmars. Schweinsteiger. Is this the moment?
Let's go. Let's go, Bruno. Fuck yes, come on. Holy hell, dude. Let's fucking go, dude. Shit. Shit, dude. It's fucking ridiculous, bro. That's fucking ridiculous. Luckily, I passed to him. I didn't think about passing to him. Somehow, you got a bullshit-ass goal in.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct.
All right, come on. Let's go. Let's step it up. Let's go. Great defense right there, Curtis Jones.
Again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Level pegging, but can they change that? Jones.
Curtis Kulusevski, please, you haven't scored, man. I need you to score the big time game like you used to, man. You used to be so good. What happened?
And he takes it away.
Oh, he's offside.
Oh,
my God. I'm done. I'm completely don't understand this game. Oh, you take it away? No, I'm fucking back there to fucking shoot and score. Fuck this game, dude. I take the ball away for what? Honestly, for what? There's no point, man. Fuck this game, dude. This guy didn't deserve this fucking win either. Timeout, and a fucking Golasso comes out of nowhere. What the fuck do these people do, EA? Bullshit, dude. He's not even fucking right-footed. Three-star fucking left. Three-star fucking weak foot my ass, bro. Bullshit. Listen, regardless, Bo, Larson's coming off the fucking game, dude. He's asshole. One more game, bro. I'm fucking getting off the shitty-ass stream, bro. Larson has no fucking presence whatsoever. He scores a few goals here and there, but that's about it. That's fucking pathetic, dude. That loss was fucking ridiculous. No cap, bro. No cap. Oh, we shouldn't have lost that game. That's bullshit, man. 100% bullshit. But 10 things on the night, we're gonna have a sweaty team. Probably be 6-4. No doubt about it. I'm already feeling it. 6-4. Finna lose. Finna get 3-0 skunked.
Exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon.
A game that we should have won and we fucking lost. Now we're gonna lose to this team too.
Coming right up, it's the Raiders versus Real.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement. Pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Toni Kroos. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
All right, that was. We need to calm down, man. That's ridiculous.
And when you analyze this league, you just feel that all attacking roads ought to lead to Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close.
It might be the moment for Ronaldo. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Matt Doherty. Bruno Fernandes. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Well, a promising move from the Raiders.
Golazo! Come on, game. Just let those go in. It's fucking Overmars. He's my fucking guy, dude.
Can he play it in? Has someone to play it to? Of course. A sloppy pass. And that puts them in position. Messi might be in here. In it goes. The opening goal in this contest.
Yep, we're going to be 6-4, guys. Ah, fuck this game, dude. Ah, I fucking hate EA, bro. They're fucking full of bullshitters, bro.
Well, as we see again here, it's a beauty of a ball over the top. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
1-0 then. Neat passing, confidence on the ball. Bruno Fernandes. And just like that, they've lost possession. Zambrotta. Now with Messi. Veron. Jones, Cristiano Ronaldo. The Raiders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, maybe the equalizer. Sends it back.
Let's go. What? No. Oh my God! This fucking game hates me. They fucking hate me. They whole the whole community of EA hates me, bro. Yeah, fuck this game. That should have been a fucking goal. What the hell was Ronaldo thinking? Come on, bitch. Put some pressure on this motherfucker. Jeez.
Not the pass he had in mind. Ronaldo feeds it.
Come on, 1-1.
Can Raiders do from this position? Bruno Fernandes. Can he put them ahead? Still could be dangerous.
Oh, fucking shit, dude.
And there to intervene.
Not a foul.
Well, I'm still trying to work out what he did there to keep that ball.
But not quite on the target. Showing good defensive judgment. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, showing excellent vision.
Able I finessed it. Don't know why he fucking.
Well, it's a matter of remaining calm amid the pressure. Now the ball back with the Raiders. Ronaldo.
Piss off, you stupid fucking center backs, dude. They're pissing me off.
Grimaldo.
Sebastian Veron has it. A foul, but advantage played, and he's broken free. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality.
Don't know where my team is, bro. I don't know where the fuck my team is.
Well, the Raiders get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? Jones. Schweinsteiger.
Golasso.
Going to be stoppage.
Grande.
Only the 1 minute. Schweinsteiger. Dybala. That is that.
Grande.
First half here.
Grande. Playing some thieves. Grande. Grande.
And are ready now for the second half.
Grand. And what? Wait, what are pubs?
Messi.
Oh, I thought he was meant like PUBG or some shit. Get you.
Toni Kroos.
Now to get you.
And he did well to cut it out. Over Mars. But it can't get all the way. And there is the goal.
3-2. We've come from behind and we win. Fucking took the lead. Come on.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
Take that shit, Schweinsteiger.
Jones. Pierre wins the ball.
That's so dirty.
Veron. Now El Shaarawy, and the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Overmars.
Yeah, what's going on?
Just moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Schweinsteiger. Great opportunity. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Well,
honestly,
Dybala. Veron. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Kulusevski. Chance to play it in. Not really the ideal clearance. And a time for calm on the ball. Breaking at pace. Attempting the through ball. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Golasso de Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Overmars. Oh, he's through here. Despite being clean through, he's missed it.
Sometimes, Derek, one-on-one, you have too much time to think about it. He side-foots it, he should score.
Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Jones. Kulusevski. Looking for the right moment for that final pass. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, they survived the attack. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And smart defending. Fernandes, moving the ball forward with purpose. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
Keep ball.
And taken away. An attack full of promise. Now the task is to remain focused. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. Not to be this time. Needs to tread carefully. Veron. It's with Dybala. Outdoing his opponent. El Shaarawy, he was close. Cross.
Oh, I gave a fucking pan.
And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolute. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Puyol. Toni Kroos.
Wait, who would
turn one of these attacks into a goal? Just too much on that pass.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Chances on. Under real pressure here. Teammate and support. El Shaarawy. It's with Iera.
Why would you hijack an Uber?
Zambrotta. Dybala. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Now can they counter clinically? Promising looking ball. Is it going to be? The goalkeeper was called upon.
Yeah.
Here.
Well, as a goal down, all you got to do is give your strikers a chance.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again, they simply can't handle him. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Zambrotta. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Mark Overmars. And a fine tackle. Bruno Fernandes. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, no card, but the referee making it clear next time there will be one shown.
Alright boys, we've won the game. We're 7-3 to end the night. I'll be back tomorrow guys. Appreciate you guys for tuning in. It's been your boy Sergio Place here. Please like, subscribe. Peace.